Okay, that was not cool. Let's go over here. What's around here now? Hello? Oh, yeah, we can move this. Oh, God. I feel terrible. Oh, for fuck's sake. I think I fucked it up. Oh, no. I got it done. I got it down.
Come on.
There's a ladder. Climb down? Sure, why not? I had to move boxes down here. So I'm probably just gonna like... I don't... Okay, I don't think there's enemies down here. False alarm. Oh, that soundtrack. Listen to it. I love it. This game has... Stop it. This game has such an amazing soundtrack. It's locked from the other side. Okay. You have to move these. And you have to push them down here. Three in a row. It doesn't matter which ones you push, I believe. But just make sure they're all in front of each other. And it's done. I'm just going to cut to the point where it's... Where it's freaking finished. Because... it takes a few... It takes about 2 minutes. And... Playing it is bad enough. Because look at that. Yeah. I'll see you in 2 minutes. And we're done. Okay, let's go. Oh, no way was I gonna show that. I like you guys too much to put you through that torture. Oh, shit. Water? Okay. Hey! Those handles look like just the men that you'd be on bathroom stalls. You know the little icons for man's room? Men's room? Blah, blah. What now? Hey! It's a shark! Okay, seriously, oh fuck you! Oh, what the fuck you doing to me for? What did I do? Oh, shit! Wow, sharks are assholes! Who knew? I'm gonna get a shark Pokemon in yellow and release him. No, I'm gonna give him to Team Rocket. Just to say fuck you to these sharks. Oh, shit. Oh, you dick. Dick! Dick! I went to the... Wait, maybe around here? Okay. Oh, I thought I had to go all the way back. Yeah, let's get out of here. Was that giant octopus? Oh, wait. I think they're the roots of a plant. Yeah, we'll be coming back here in a while. Oh, for fucking... Okay, run! Run away! Frick, you're sad. You're just fucking depressing bastard. Oh, oh! Oh, God! Okay, I don't know where we're going. Ah, fuck. We do have to get out of here. What a waste of time. My bad, guys. My bad. Well, at least we know where to go now. We need a power room key. Look, see? Men's room signs. Oh my god! Men's room signs? Water? We're in a giant toilet with sharks. Imagine that. Like, I think, was it real monsters that had it? Where underneath, like in the sewers, there was a bunch of creatures living and shit. I don't want to climb a ladder. I wouldn't press circle on the ladder if they want to climb it. Or in this case, A. I already remember Real Monsters. Good show, good show. Not a fan of the drawings. They look dirty. You know that kind of way? No zombies? No zombies. Fucking ass zombies. Okay, there's blood on the wall. Door. So something clearly happened in there. Okay, that's O2. And this is chemistry. Gallery. Hello? Let me through the door. Oh, bloody hell. Get my shotgun ready. I don't want to run into another zombie barging through shit for no reason other than being a dick. Ah! Fuck! I blocked that hole. What the hell? A again! Done here 10 minutes! Hold on, need to get more health. God damn! My side hurts. I've used this now? Really? Might as well fill this shit up while I'm here. Okay, let's go. Bullshit. That was bullshit. Like, there's not... Someone knocked on my damn window. You used the room key. Okay, let's go. Discard. There's nothing you can do about it. You can block one hole, or you can block the other hole. Either way, you're gonna get your neck strangled. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Okay then. Let's just try to avoid that for a second. Take this. And self-defense gun with one shot. Suicide, no. Okay, let's read. June 22nd, 1998. I had to do it. We ran from those things, helping each other to survive. But Robert started to show the symptoms. I had to do it. Those damn things are pure evil. There was no other way. He would have done the same if it were the other way around. After I had put him out of his misery, I had to just leave him in the bathroom. Now I'm probably the last one. Guaranteed we had to go in there. How could this happen? I'll never forgive myself for being part of this project. Eventually I'll guess what's coming to me though. There's no way to escape from this nut house. It's just a matter of time now. Everything is set. All I need is a little courage to get it done. Knowing that I'll leave many things undone is regret beyond words. But this is better than just waiting to turn into one of them. Please understand and at least let me end my life as a person. There's a message on the back. Linda, please forgive me. Oh, fuck off. I don't give a shit. Listen, dude. Oh, God. You are evil also. Those zombies, they're not evil. They're not evil. They cannot help being what they are. They're dead people infected with a virus. You, on the other hand, chose to be a prick and test on humans and animals for fucking who knows how many years. And now karma's biting you in the ass. Hang there like a bitch. Scum. Rant is over. Okay, what else is in here? Did I really not have to come in here? Okay. Still can't see a damn thing. How do I get out of here? Oh. Who wants to bet this is the bathroom with Robert? 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 Play nice, okay? What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Did you hear that? A thud. Okay, so it's either swinging dude turned into a zombie and fell off the rope, or someone came in the room and when I walk forward they're gonna barge in after me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh fuck, what the hell was that? Okay. Okay, I don't know what's happening. Okay, we'll just run forward, press circle a bunch of times. I cannot see the screen. See, this is a big issue. We'll turn around then and run out. Okay, it's full of dirty water. Pull the Oh, come on, man. Okay. Okay. Control room key. Good. Yeah, called it. And that other guy, he's awake too, right? Yeah, I can hear him, I think. Whew. Control room. To the control room. No, no, you stay back, dickwad. Go. Shit, man. I do not remember being this scared. Oh man. Oh. Wait, what if I don't have room for a bunch of things? Hold on, I'm gonna put this in the safe. Be right back. Okay, so there. Cleaned out a few things, changed, and reloaded my shotgun. Oh man, let's go. Ah, bollocks. Yeah, we have to deal with those sharks again. I'm not sure how that's gonna work out. No zombies? Good. At least we know what we're dealing with now. Sharks. There's not gonna be some swinging dude falling to the ground randomly. These zombies, they like to wait until I'm around to come back, you know? They're like, I'm just gonna lie here until Jill shows up. You know, it might be a week, might be two. I'm just gonna stay, you know, perfectly still. And then boom! I'm gonna slowly get up and get my head blown off. Men's bathroom again. Fuck off, sharks! Eat shit! No! No! Don't you dare! Good. Oh, come on. Run faster, Jill. She's running pretty fast for someone who's in water that's up to her waist, you dick! Look at that! Injured! Get in! Get in! There's no further use to scar, sure. Now it looks like people leaning up against the wall. The handles, that is. Oh, hello. Anything in here? No? Goddamn sharks. Can we not slide? Come on, slide. What's around here? This will do. Oh wow, I am low on resources. Not a first aid, not a first aid, not a first aid, not a first aid, not a first aid. Yeah! Perfect! Couldn't have asked for anything better. Well, maybe three. No need to adjust. Oh, this part. Yeah. Pressure. An error message is being displayed. Something appears to have gone wrong while the water was being drained. There's a switch to drain the water. Press it. Hell yeah! Fuck you, sharks! Oh god! He knows! He knows what we're doing!
Unknown source of pressure detected.
Critical 10%.
Doors to achieve maximum safety.
Okay, not 100% sure what to do, but let's have at it. The oil pressure regulator. There's no need to adjust the pressure right now. You kidding me? Then why would it show it? Oh fuck. Damn, you guys are assholes! There's a control lever for the pressure shelter, but it won't budge until the safety is released. How do you release the safety? I cannot die here. Open valve 2. Wait, what? Okay, what the fuck is going on?
100% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
Okay, there we go. Thank God. Over here now? Good, 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 good. Ah, you bastard! Over here? 70%, come on! Oh, shit! Oh, come on, please! You dick! You freaking dick! Controls! Fucking survival horror controls!
Reaching 90%.
And I'm dead. Come on. Oh god. Thank you. Holy shit! Okay, there was a note over here explaining it, I think. But I did not know. I didn't know if, when reading, if it would let me freeze the pressure percentage or not. Like, if it would pause the game. Caution in case of dropping pressure. Open valve 2. See that? What? That's all I saw. So I had to go with valve 2. Wait, what? Oh, bollocks. Am I not done? Over here? Don't open them back up. Oh, good, 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 good. Success, everyone. Yeah. Oh, that was a close call. 90%. I think on my first playthrough, I did it at 60. Blaming the glare for that. You've seen how I'm running in this game now. Well, that's creepy. Mine. I see it. I see something shiny. I see a shiny. Hello? Fuck you. Okay, anything else around here? Oh, I'm happy with that. Screw the shiny. Wait. The materials are labeled dynamite. They are so... Wow, why? Why would you have dynamite down here? Where's the logic in that? Can we go in here? I know there was two doors. Oh, damn. Look at these pretty ass graphics. Sharks? Ha ha! No! It's alive! I feel bad. Oh, man. I couldn't do that in real life. I think it's alive. I think it's alive. I think it's alive. It's alive. Yeah, I know how to kill this. Wait. Let me think first. Let me think first. How do you kill this guy? Push that thing. Yeah. I think this guy's name is Neptune. He's a big cheese around here. He's going to become a fried pizza. That made no sense, but go with it. I'm not good at smack talk. Pull the lever. Bye bye. That's what you get for being a fish.